here with the Group Travel family. I'm on the Marketplace for It Going on Faith with Cheryl Lippian with Narrowway Christian Dinner Theater. Cheryl, why don't you tell us what makes Narrowway a place for groups to
go? Well, Narrowway is a very rare experience. It really is one of the very few Christian theaters in the entire country. We have 350 cast, live animals, and it's dinner and a show. We have shows every weekend, all year long, and we do 7 shows throughout the year. So there you can see shows often at Narrowway, and it's a lot of variety.
Now, the cast members at Narrowway, there's something a little bit unique about who those people are.
Yes.
Why don't you tell the groups about the volunteers, correct?
They are. They're volunteering. Their time to Narrowway, it absolutely is incredible because the talent that comes from really all over. They are from North Carolina, South Carolina. We even have some actors from Kentucky that drive in and perform with us. And many people have said that they are amazed. They can't believe that they're volunteering. They truly love and are passionate about what we do.
Well, I had an experience last year to come and see Narrowway and one of the performances. So it was a very unique experience. And you're right. I mean, it's just amazing when you see these staff members and the passion that they have for what's going on in the theater, the people that are there, and really making it an experience for them. It's not just another dinner show.
We truly enjoy having our groups out. We want to serve them. We want to treat them with Southern hospitality and take good care of them. And your groups are raving about their experience.
That is very true, Cheryl. I agree with you. I think groups find it amazing, fascinating, and they walk away remembering it for a lifetime. So, Cheryl, I really want to thank you for being with us here at Going on Faith, giving our delegates an opportunity to know about Narrowway.